Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Shell. Today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial inspired by Avril Lavigne's makeup on her music video, When You're Gone. So, when you're gone, the pieces of my heart are missing you. When you're gone, the face I came to know is missing too. This is the makeup look. And I'm just going to show you how I did this. This will be a whole face tutorial, so I'm going to show you how I did this eye makeup and then the face and then the lips. So yeah, stay tuned guys. So let's go on to the tutorial. Start by applying dark gray eyeshadow all over the lids and blend it out. Also apply the dark gray eyeshadow on your lower lash line. Now I'm going to take my black eyeshadow and apply it on my lids and then blend it up. I'm going to apply this also on my lower lids, lower lash line. And then just blend it out. Now taking a white shimmery eyeshadow, I'm going to apply it onto the inner corners of my eyes. Using a black eyeliner pencil, I'm going to tight line my eyes. I'm going to use my e.l.f. waterproof eyeliner pen to line my lash line.
on my lower lash line, again I'm going to use the black eyeliner pencil.
And I'm just going to do my other eye and I'll get back to you guys. So. And now I will apply the rest of my makeup. So, for the face, for foundation, I have my, of course, my Ever Balena Shine Free Foundation. And then some concealer. What happened to my concealer? So the next stuff that I'm going to apply on my face is my face powder. And now I will try my best to contour my face. So I'm just going to use this one so that it's to contour my face. Okay, so I don't know if I'm doing this right, but I'm trying. I don't know. Maybe that's enough. Maybe that's enough. And then now on the other side. I think I put too much. Yeah, I put too much. I'm going to also contour my nose because Avril's nose is so much smaller and scary. Just going to blend this out with my fingers. I'm going to conceal my lips so that it would look a little smaller, a little thinner. I'll just put some concealer on my lips and then blend it out. I don't have a lip concealer, so I just use my eye concealer. I think that's just fine, but yeah. And now I'm going to apply this Avon Simply Pretty Dew Kiss Lip Tint in Sweet Pink. Just going to apply this on the middle part. So there, that's it for the lips and the face. So yeah, just going to fix my hair first. that's how I did my Avril Lavigne inspired makeup. And thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video, please thumbs up and comment and subscribe if you're not yet a subscriber. And yeah, if you guys wanna request any makeup tutorial or celebrity inspired makeup tutorial, please feel free to let me know, comment down below, and or message me or private message me here on YouTube. And I will be happy to do a tutorial for you guys. So yeah, thanks for watching.